Hello, Montreal.
Good evening, Montreal. First off, I wanted to talk about one of the most important relationships that I ever had in my life. It was with my grandmother. May she rest in peace. You have to understand, my grandmother, my sweet little nonna, was a little 4-foot-nothing firecracker.
She was just this big.
Tiny, tiny, adorable woman. Her English, of course, was broken up with the Italian that she knew very well. And I can remember as a kid, coming home from school, and like clockwork, she would be waiting for me at the front door just to make sure that I got home safe and sound. And she would look at me and she would say, you got lots of homework to make tonight, Devi, because I see you bring home all the books, but it's too much, Devi, too much. Adorable. And I would look at this angel and I would say, Nonna, bella mia, but seriously, what the hell is your problem?
Seriously.
Okay, seriously.
Seriously.
It is pronounced homework.
Homework.
It's not homoworku.
Homework.
And she would look at me and she would laugh because she had no clue what I was saying, and I'd give her a hug.
Seriously. We only make fun of her.
Because she's not here.
Seriously. You're thinking, John, Dave, how could you make fun of your family like that?
Easily.
Very easily. Because they taught us a bastardized English-Italian hybrid language that doesn't exist, okay?
No.
My father, God rest his soul, thought there was something called toast bread.
Nope.
No, Pa. There is sliced bread that you put into the toaster, which becomes toast, but no one told the catooch, and I'm an asshole when I go to the store.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pa. Thank you. No, and my father, that's the way he thought. He thought that just because Asian people own the corner variety store, you could call it the Chinese store.
No.
And that's wrong, Pa, because they are obviously Korean, okay? The Chinese ones own the dry cleaners.
Thank you.
You gotta get your racism right, Pa.
Thank
you. That's all I'm saying.
Switched around that last line there.
I did.
Why would you even do that?
Well, for two reasons, David. One, I wanted to add a little more honesty to the song. And two, it makes me feel better about myself to make you feel like shit. It's a horrible trait. And I'm sorry about it. You want to just sing the song?
Maybe we can, that'd be more professional.
He's the guy.
I'm that guy.
Who you want to bring home to mom and dad.
Family is number one. You know,
he's the guy who refuses to treat you bad.
I wouldn't even know how to try. He's the guy.
I'm the guy
who will buy you 6 or 7 drinks.
I hope you like them Jager bombs, baby.
He will flirt with you no matter what your
anyway. He's the guy
I'm the guy
who will cuddle you in your
it'll have to be. Your car, he doesn't even have a license.
Just got my learner's permit. Thank you very much for being the Duos. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Thank you.